I'm so proud to present that this book has received the award as the honorable mention book of the year 2019 from Faculty of Medicine Sirius Hospital.I am Dr. Rangsima Vanith Pakdi Desha from Department of Dermatology, Faculty of Medicine, Sri Rat Hospital, Mahidol University. I'm so proud to talk about my book that has been published recently in 2019. This book entitled Dermatological Lasers and Clinical Applications. It's actually elaborate all the new technology,including theory up to the clinical application. And in this book, it's not only tell you how many type of laser that are available in the market, but we also mention the new technique and new upcoming research that has been done at Sri Rat Skin Laser Center at Sri Rat Hospital here in Mahidol University. In this book, it's mentioned all the new technology and we have the examplesshow you the parameter how we can adapt this to the Asian skin, like people with darker skin tone, and we can treat patient effectively with less complication. I'm so proud to present that this book has received the award as the honorable mention book of the year 2019 from Faculty of Medicine Sirius Hospital. And in this opportunity, I would like to thank all my senior faculty, my junior faculty, all my fellows that contribute a lot to this book. Without them and my patient, I can't really accomplish this book as you may see. And for those of you who want to read the book, you can also download it in the website, or we have the ebook available in case you are interested more. And thank you very much for the opportunities.